Then he turns himself into a pickle and he calls himself Pickle Rick.